achieve a cool hat.
Sorry, I am not compromising my, I just want to have fun. My fun and my enjoyment, because I'm trying to be on somebody's strict, well, I ain't on no strict diet. Y'all know I ain't on strict diet. And it's not that bad. Like I said, I am not, you know, like crazy. I just have to lose like a good 5 to 6 pounds or something like that. So, you know, but 5 to 6 pounds is not easy. Y'all, it's not easy. What are you gonna, because my thing is, I say it's not easy because you can lose it, but it comes right back. So it's not a really good loss. It's like a water weight loss. You know what I'm saying? It's not a substance of fat loss. It's not real. Because you expecting overnight results and it ain't gonna happen. Your 6 pounds gotta gradually come out. Like if I do 6 pounds in a month, that'd be good. Because I gradually took it off and did the right thing. But me doing these videos, it ain't gonna happen. It ain't gonna happen, Captain. And then I gotta do my ASMR videos. Plus these videos show. It ain't looking too good for you, girl, okay?
Hollywood. Welcome to Hollywood. Who does a guy on a motorcycle? Air fried Parmesan crust and chicken.
All right. Anything else?
Nope. That's it.
All right. Well, you're told about the first one.
Hey, how y'all doing? Yes. Air fried Parmesan crust and chicken. Thank you so much. It's like everywhere I look and everywhere I go, I'm hearing motherfuckers trying to steal my flow, but it ain't no bank. To see my nigga Julio put me up on the gang when I step through the door. You know, some of these niggas is so deceptive, using my styles like a contraceptive. I hope you get burnt, seems you haven't learned. It's the knick-knack, paddy-whack, I still got the biggest sack.